Hello and welcome to DatabaseTown. In this video, you will learn about hierarchical databases. What is a hierarchical database? A hierarchical database is a type of database management system that organizes data in a tree-like structure, with a hierarchy of parent and child nodes. The top node in the hierarchy is called the root, and it has one or more child nodes underneath it. Each child node can also have its own child nodes, and so on. Advantages. One of the main advantages of a hierarchical database is its simplicity and ease of use. Because the data is organized in a clear and logical structure, it is easy to understand and navigate. This makes it a good choice for applications where the data is relatively simple and doesn't change frequently. Another advantage of a hierarchical database is its fast search and retrieval times. Because the data is organized in a tree-like structure, it is easy to locate a specific piece of information by following the path down the hierarchy. This makes it a good choice for applications where fast search and retrieval times are important. Disadvantages. However, there are also some limitations to using a hierarchical database. One of the main drawbacks is that it is not well suited for handling complex data structures and relationships. In a hierarchical database, each child node can only have one parent, which can make it difficult to represent more complex relationships. Another limitation of a hierarchical database is that it can be difficult to update or modify the data structure once it has been established. For example, if you want to add a new node to the hierarchy, you may need to restructure the entire database to accommodate it. Overall, a hierarchical database is a simple and efficient way to store and manage data, but it may not be the best choice for every situation. In some cases, a different type of database management system, such as a relational